company. Your question, just like I asked the other ladies. This year, 2020, throws a lot of conspiracy theories, conflicting news, or fake news. How do you reconcile this with the concept of truth? You have 30 seconds.
There have been many conspiracy theories going on. It is very difficult and hard to decipher what to believe and what not to believe. But this is why it is crucial to really look into your sources. Try to find reputable sources that you can actually trust. And look up multiple articles so you can find the common answer where you can kind of negate and really figure out on your own what really sounds like there's what is the truth out there. It's very important during this time to focus on that, because now more than ever, we need to respect science. We need to respect the evidence, the solid evidence that is brought before us. And that is why it's very critical to really follow up on your research and really talk to one another, and don't really focus on the first thing that you hear. That is why it's very crucial to really respect the evidence that is brought forth to you. Thank you.
All right, USA, we got to leave it there. Thank you so much for that answer, and good luck. We have just one...